concentrations would be to happen would be to change the amount of the solutes or solvents in the solutions increasing.